I hate gold. Gold is a religion. There's some fundamental value to gold, but everything else, it's a collectible. I see gold and Bitcoin as being the same thing.
Well, hate is a strong word.
Okay.
So the miners too, all of gold, the whole gold spectrum.
Individually as people, I've heard they're great people. But as an investment, okay, you're right. Hate is not strong enough. Hate with extreme prejudice as an investment.
Oh, God.